This is a Psalm of David, Psalm 51, verses 1 through 8. Have mercy on me, O God, according to your steadfast love, according to the multitude of your tender mercies and loving kindnesses, blot out my transgressions. Wash me thoroughly and repeatedly from my iniquity and guilt, and cleanse me and make me wholly pure from my sin. For I am conscious of my transgressions, and I acknowledge them. My sin is ever before me. Against you, you only have I sinned and done that which is evil in your sight, so that you are justified in your sentence and faultless in your judgment. Behold, I was brought forth in a state of iniquity. My mother was sinful who conceived me, and I too am sinful. Behold, you desire truth in the inner being. Make me therefore to know wisdom in my inmost heart. Purify me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Wash me, and I shall in reality be whiter than snow. Make me to hear joy and gladness and be satisfied. Let the bones which you have broken rejoice.